It's a Jamaican thing, baby. So come on and join with me. We're there for an exploration across the island. Don't miss this, that is free. It's a Jamaican thing, baby. So come on and join with me. We're there for an exploration across the island. Don't miss this, that is free. So come on and check out this channel. Dual is YouTube channel. Where it's all about showcasing Jamaica exotic places, people and things. Don't forget though to like, subscribe, comment and share. You're here. Thank you.
Well, one AJ TV fans. Now it's a boy Dual them there again. Alright, today we're gonna do some Ackee and red herring people. Right? We'll do that with some roast breadfruit for the side peeps. Stick and stay. Show you what time it is. Now, get some Ackee from over the tree people. So, yeah? Go clean up Ackee. Alright. Alright, now, done now. Shell out Ackee them now. Go ahead over, clean up that them. Nice, alright. So guys, I'll show you what time it is. Good old red herring. Man, you know, say. Stuff how you bring in the people and the way you eat every day, you say, can try. The new stuff here are, you know, authentic Jamaican dishes. You know, other than your rice and peas and chicken or your curd coat or your... It's me, I said, them things of it. Every day you go to a restaurant and you can get them. You don't know me, I bring authentic Jamaican things to you guys. Authentic Jamaican dishes. Authentic Jamaican thing. Alright people, so I want to say thanks again to everybody who has supported the channel. The channel definitely will grow, people. I'll tell you guys that the channel definitely will grow. So I want to give a big up to all the people who have supported the channel. Alright? People, Ackee them fresh, as you can see, fresh Ackee them people. Just pick them off of the tree. And don't forget people, like the videos, share and comment. Subscribers interaction helps the channel. See what I say? So definitely drop a comment or a suggestion. See what I say? Like the videos. Those help the channel. So people, that's all I thought. People, so go Ackee out of the pants, go clean them. You want to go? No, people, remember. Now, for all the North, deal with Ackee, like those. Who are not Jamaicans, we don't really know who deal with Ackee. You have to make sure say take out this red part out of the Ackee. Yeah man, so you have to make Ackee them nice and clean people, is that? Alright. So you take out the seed. It's take out the red part out of the Ackee. So we're gonna pause this and we're gonna go and soak the red herring in.
Alright, so
this is our red herring. So we're gonna deal with the red herring, right? Okay. Make it go and soak. So that's left up, I like starfish. We have boil the starfish, boil up some of the excess salt. Now we're gonna have to drag it in just a little bit. So guys, this is the red herring. I'm gonna go and strip this red herring. This layer right here. Alright, so many people. I'm not gonna really use the head, you know, so I'm gonna get rid of the head right away. I'm just gonna get rid of the head right away. Stripping off the red herring. See that, people? So this strip. Alright, people, and this is the last piece. So this is our red herring stripped. And we're going to get some water in this. So this is our red herring. On the other side, we'll sort that. Alright, people, so people, red herring is now got water, so what am I gonna do? I'm gonna add some sugar to that. Don't know. Red herring, the sugar is the tip of the sauce.
along the way. So people, whether we not go and smoke, and have some sugar or water. Now we're gonna finish the Ackee, so yeah man, so we'll finish up with Ackee. Few people. Alright guys, so I'm gonna Ackee nice and clean. Alright, so we'll go put that aside. We'll go put it on a pot to the water, people. So
boil the water.
So people have water now. Top of the water. This is our pot for Ackee. One mouth more. Finish off. So we want some salt to the water. Peeps, whip on water for boil. Whether in a whale or soak, whether in a soak. You're gonna clean up. So we're from water now for water, people. So we'll put a cover on this. Alright, people. Now, stay tuned, people. Stay tuned. When the water starts boiling, show them what time it is. Yeah, so I'm gonna Ackee the desert. Wait for going on the pot. We're in the desert. So, check what I'm on the pot now. Pot to start boiling up your people. So, pot to start boiling up your people, but the man we are going Bill, wait for our pot to start boiling up. The man. So stick and stick. Alright, people, so we have to check the water now. Alright, people, so our water boil. So we can throw in. Oh, Ackee. Yeah, man, people, so we're going to chill. I'll keep it from going to wash it first. I'm going to wash it after this, people. Oh no. You have a nice time for me. Alright, so we'll find out with a seed. Who would I see, people? We'll find three with seed, people, so. Where do you see them three then? Phoebe's the one with team or Ackee right now. We just have our Ackee. Cover this now. Look at boy until it's cooked. So stay tuned again, people. For the rim still there and soak. Alright, you guys over there. Yeah man. Take another look for the Ackee. So I'm gonna feed. Ackee for the boil up, people. Alright, people, so the power way, people, the power way. Red Darien, Ackee and Red Darien, people. Other than the typical Ackee and Saltfish, Ackee and Red Darien. So, stick and stay. It's along the line of the side, I'm going to change the rest, so we're going to do the Ackee and Red Darien. Kind of dark, I don't know the flow sitting outside. I'm really over. That's in the dark. So, I'm gonna change the flame out of some dumpling and banana. Hold the Ackee. So, change the pot. Dumpling like this. Stick it. Put on the pot. Switch the pot so this is the Ackee using this pot. I'm gonna do some dumpling and this one, so leave it alone, right, hello people. So we're going to go in this. So we have this up now, yeah? Go on, let's hold on. People don't know. Throw it off. Put them to the house. Put some So go add a little salt. Go add flour and kind of, you know. Water. Too much water, then it's gonna be kind of worth it. What? I'm gonna cook your life, so that's why I'm gonna use this amount of flour. And then remember, we have the banana, we're gonna use this one. So, water gonna start boiling a bit, but in the meantime, flour and salt don't been done, so that's what it is in flour milk. I'm gonna peel the banana while what start boiling.
Alright people, so, well, this is Ackee.
Come on, Ackee, a break. So, Ackee like it cooked, so people are going to that then. Simmer. Alright people, so we're going to throw out the water for the Ackee. Alright, I know you want the Ackee. Soak up the water, so that needs to go. Now we're going to peel the banana.
So guys, water start boiling up.
So I'm just going to wash off my hand. Start my blender. Alright, people. Full on press time. Simple roll and press, people. Simple roll and press. Very light. I don't get them too big. But you know, guys, hopefully, you'll be able to do so. Can't make them too big, is it? Roll and press, people. Simple. Neat, simple, four numbers. Now people don't want the dumpling and sticking at the pot, so I'm gonna just fork out the spoon right away. And just kind of stir it, make sure it's a dumpling and stick. So, dump it in the pot, finish it. Now, I tell a lot of people them. The banana are kind of fine still, but I prefer them in the way because they're soft and nice. They're too fit. They're tough. And this is what needs to like it. You realize it needs to like bananas. I don't know. It's soft and nice, right? Needs it, don't like that. Your snacks right through, match you on. And since you look like a type of fruit, type of food, then just be iron. Some of them know how they eat everything, isn't it? So that's it for a banana, people. So I'm going to place a banana inside the pot. So turn up the flame now. Put in a banana. Once the butt dumpling them start float, the whole dumpling ready. Once the banana them sink, banana ready. Alright, so that is it. Ackee done sort out. Dump it like banana in the pot. No, no. We use some seasoning. Put up a Ackee with the red herring. So, guys, pick up my red herring right now. Thank you.
the bowl in the selfish and whatever, something or whatever. I like the bones in the bowl. Get rid of the bones, right? Get rid of all that. Get rid of all of these bones.
Next bone I'm going to use when I eat, it's better for me. Remember the union. So, next bone I'm going to use, it's better for me.
Bread open, nice small sizes.
So I'm gonna go at rest some more. I'm gonna go water, I want to soak some more. So I'm gonna deal with seasoning. So I'm gonna get more, some onion, some scallion, some garlic, or some pimento. I'm gonna have a protein from my intestine, but you know? Yeah, I'm gonna get my season cut up, sweet up and stuff like that. So, guys, we have some onion, thyme, scallion, garlic. Finish cut up my sweet pepper. I went ahead and washed these. So I'm going to use this amount at onion. Remember how we go. Like, you can cut the onion like you want, but remember me. I cook for baby, so I'm kind of lost in putting it in my pot, you know? So let me find this as I can. So the time, I know you don't want the time. Oh, I'm gonna put some of this in the team just like this. So I'm done wash it already. Put the team just like that. And everything else, I'll get covered. Burn my eye. Alright, so I'm going to put my steamer.
Alright, so I'm going to steamer.
Getting the seasoning ready for the Ackee. So I'll clean up with your son. So but almost at the island with the island, so now I'm gonna show off the water for this for the radio. Ready for the pot as well, people. Ready for the pot.
very nice for the person. That's what I start to do. I see someone else.
Yes, guys, so.
There you go, I'm putting it in the burn. That's one of them starting to look color. Some people throwing them Ackee first. But what? But I'm going to put it on. When they're in first, I'm going to get that little crisp. Yes, dude. He's gonna cook already. Yeah, look, already in there. I'm gonna cook 5 minutes. Just cook some more. Yeah. I'll give you some exposure. Dumpling pot as well.
On its way.
We don't want to be someone who wants to do anything, but I don't even want to do it. So. So we want to stir it when we don't want after the muscle. But I don't know what's going to be in there. That's all I need. So, I'm going to rinse the thyme inside. Simmer. So what's that? It's just going to go. I don't know if I took some water. Alright people, so Ackee finish. Ackee and rendering people. Smell nice. Dumping up one and cook some. Share with your own people. Thank you.
out. Stand up. Next time, I'm gonna indulge in listening to people. But if I can give this a try, that's a typical Ackee and Salvation. Whatever. Ackee. Very daring people. Nice. Oh, and that bad people. A banana. Salvation, nice. Nice. Turn on the notification bell so you get a video every time I drop.